Alright everyone, welcome back to more LEGO City Undercover. My name is Raven from the Sky, thank you for joining me. Keep showing the love, I'll keep cranking these out.
Hey Chase!
I figured this tunnel would look fancier, seeing as Blackwell's so rich.
It ain't finished, is it? Blackwell lost interest in building stuff after the scandal.
Oh yeah, what was the deal with that?
What? Have you been on holiday for the last few years?
Not quite.
Blackwell was gonna build this massive apartment complex with a mall and everything up in Bluebell National Park. But then someone finds some sort of rare squirrel there, so City Hall stops him. By then, he'd already spent billions building Blackwell Bridge to connect the park to uptown.
That must have been embarrassing for him.
Oh yeah. He didn't take it kindly. Vowed he'd never build anything again.
Right.
Now, we gotta be quiet. I'll wait here and keep the engine running. Get up there, get the stuff, and get back down.
Okay.
That's really good. Apparently this... My first time in the series, I think I said it was like 2006 or something like that. It's like I thought I had saw promotions for this, but they were, this was in the works back then for just for the Wii. I don't know. I was sworn it came out for the Wii and Wii U. I remember it being for the Wii U. I don't know. The Wii has so many games. Plus, I don't really keep up with Nintendo's little release. I haven't owned a Nintendo console since, well, my mom got a Wii, but that's for like when guests come over and stuff. Because that's what the Wii is to me, like a party system.
It's weird that
I don't have a Nintendo Switch.
Maybe Blackwell security guys are on holiday.
Maybe. It's gotten them good reviews, and plus I do like how the aesthetic of it. I do like how it is, how it's a handheld and a regular console.
Maybe not.
Can't really beat that. Put this fire out. Oops. I was going to jump and swing across, but... Man, you... Booyah! Oh, some more goons. Can't even see. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Oh, there's a something back there. Something right there. I don't know what. Oh, it's probably in there. Buzzer. That's gonna lead me right back to. Oh. Oh well. So that was leading me right back to the start. So. Come on, okay, let's go. Jace,
don't take anything too valuable. Just find something sharp. If I was a secretive billionaire, where would I hide my vault? Oh, right.
Right out in the open.
Chase, some guys came out of nowhere and are after me. I'm trying to lead them away from you. Hurry up.
How's Chuck's
okay.
Go again?
I'll grab the stuff and get out of here. Yeah, that won't attract more attention.
Yeah, I remember that because that Wii U had that thing where you could scan. I remember voting how you could use that and doing those detector things in this game. And doing that tracking.
See? Now that's a sensible place to hide a vault.
I hope you gotta be I'm gonna have that Rex skin to do that.
Only one more layer protecting the vault. Uh-oh, company!
Oh, with the Frankensteiner!
Open sesame! Or just open, if you have a nut allergy. Whoa, that looks like a lot of money. No wonder Vinny's had his eye on this place.
Go right in the Acropolis.
Who are you?
Intruder escaping. Sentinels pursuing.
Sentinels.
Sentinel 2, get after him. Go, go, go! Don't let him escape.
You gotta be kidding me.
Chase, I'm still trying to shake these guys off. Did you get out?
Yeah, but I've got company too.
Okay, meet me at the south end of Promenade Gardens in downtown.
Right. Oh, hey.
Oh, Dude, we got a whole crowd of... Oh my god. Look at these new... these three-wheelers. This is the first I've seen of these. Pow! Combat in this game is really, really simple, as you can see. This is a game definitely for kids, that kids of all ages can enjoy. Answer that call.
Mo, are you near Promenade Gardens yet?
I wish. These bozos had people waiting for me at the docks, so I ain't gonna be there anytime soon.
Get to Vinny's. I tried calling him, but he didn't pick up. Not even just to yell at me. That ain't usual, Chase.
I'll make sure he's okay.
What is going on in there?
Guys are making a big mistake. When Rex finds out you did this.
Ha ha ha! Who do you think sent us?
What? Why did he?
I'm sorry. What's that? I can't hear you.
Oops. I broke the handle.
I said, why did he?
Dude, he's frozen solid. Builds.
Sheesh, Vinny. I know Rex has turned on you, but there's no need to go to pieces.
Thanks! The leader locked himself in the ice cream factory. You can get in through a secret passage in my office. Whew. I want to know why they did this.
What?
One of those worms has drawn a mustache on my mother's painting. How could they do that?
Do you know how much I had to pay the artist to leave her mustache off in the first place? She'll go crazy if she sees this.
Hey, who's out there?
Oh, see ya.
Is it so dark? Is it nap time?
Oh. It's not even letting me. I gotta go here first because it wouldn't even let me do anything. There's a secret passage in here somewhere. Unless we have to find it. We have the right. I need to find the thing. Change the color of this gun. Iron back. My God.
Vinny really likes ice cream.
I was ready to say. I guess we have to. Okay. Let's see some more. We have to get all those statues onto that thing so that passage open up. I thought it was two more.
That is a pretty unconventional way of locking a door.
Yep.
How did you get in here? What does it matter? You can't hurt us. If you're after an ice cream, this place is closed for business. Permanently.
We'll just see about that.
What you doing down there? Making yourself a sundae? I can still see you in that box, you know. Hey, that's cheating. You two, stop him. Don't just stand there. Stop it.
I'll get up. Okay. Okay, so how do we get another one? I don't know if I gotta use it again or what.
You're beginning to get on my nerves. This is your last chance. Okay, no more Mr. Nice Guy. Yeah, that's right. I've been being nice. What are you up to? Sorry about the frosty reception, mister. What's he doing? I can't see him. Pressing buttons and turning valves. You guys do anything right.
See ya.
What the? Ow! Hurt. Hey, get me out of this thing, or Rex or.
Rex ain't here. Why did he send you guys?
I ain't telling you nothing.
It's okay, Vinny. I think I know how to make him talk.
Eat some more.
Oh, yeah, that's so delicious. Ow, ow, ow. Great freeze.
Here comes the aeroplane.
Meow.
No, stop. All right, I'll tell you anything.
Where's Rex?
I don't know. Honest, I don't. But I know how you can get to him. I meant to do some kind of job tonight. In the construction yard at Paradise Sands. You could take my place. You kind of look like me.
Hey, you are the same height.
If you're lying.
Don't worry, Chase. I'll keep him here. I got a few questions of my own I'd like answered.
Yeah, no, no.
Whoa, is that the blueberry and pomegranate ice cream? Oh, that stuff is amazing.
Oh, wow. That is going straight to my hips. Can I get some sprinkles?
Honey and ice cream. Alright guys, I'm going to stop it here. Thank you for joining me for this episode of LEGO City Undercover. If you liked the episode, drop a like and subscribe to help the channel and the series grow. My name is Raven from the Sky. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.